That irritating little... So he thinks he's a knight. Him and his thug cronies. I'll get them. Oh, yes.
It seems that new boy Zale is getting some perks now he's close to the Count.
Seems that way, doesn't it? One cannot go anywhere without hearing his name.
We need to ensure we are in the right camp from now on.
Zale, they tell me you passed the Tower of Trials. Good work. It's put the Count in a good mood. One more step to becoming knights, eh?
Zale, my boy. I heard you dominated the Tower of Trials. Your skills are everything I envisioned and more. Truly, you are the hero of Lazulus.
Be serious. It'll never come to that.
I hope you're right. I just want to live my life in peace.
I hear that mercenary, Zale, tore through the Tower of Trials.
What? None of us could do it?
Ha! Probably an accident. No way a trainee knight could have done that.
Are you calling the general a liar? You better watch what you say now.
Hold it!
We'll be right back.
You're coming with me.
Where is the island? Zale, that knight was here again. He was looking for you. I said you weren't here, and he said he'd look in the castle again. Sounds like you lead a busy life now. Come back here when you need a break. You guys are always welcome here. While you're on the island, this is your home.
Why is that guy?
Hey, Zale! I hear you kicked the Tower of Trials into next week. You've even got this new macho look on your face. I bet Callista will love that. Feel proud. You deserve it.
Congratulations on passing the Tower of Trials.
It seems to have lifted your spirits at last. I'm glad to see you smiling.
So, I hear you beat the Tower of Trials. Good on you, mate. But hey, are you trying to upstage me as the manly one of the group?
Why is that guy?
Yurik? What's up? Nothing, just musing about my past.
Your past?
You remember those kids studying magic in the castle library? Seeing them got me thinking about it. You see, I used to be terrible with magic when I was a kid. But what else could I rely on? I'm not exactly burly now, but I was tiny back then. So, take a look. Boo. Because of this, my fire magic is second to none. So I have no regrets about it at all. Although, it does ache from time to time. It feels like the stone is trying to unleash all the power that I have. Even if it might consume my entire body in the process. But I have to say, I'm not interested in dying quite yet.
You passed the Tower of Trials! Not bad, Zale. Not bad at all. Congrats. why, if it isn't our favorite customer, Master Zale.
You seem cheerful.
Thanks to you, I've never felt better. I've decided to give up on archaeology. It's far too dangerous. It's the quiet life for me from now on. Just me and Meredith.
Oh, Master Zale, it's good to see you. Wasn't there something you wanted to discuss with him, dear?
Oh, yes. Master Zale, have you heard the rumors about the well in the east of town?
No, I can't say I have. What about it?
Well, you know how the reptids dig tunnels underground? One of those tunnels seems to have connected to the well shaft. Naturally, when I heard about this, I couldn't help but go and investigate for myself. But I got so excited, I accidentally dropped a very valuable book right down into the well.
Don't tell me the reptids took it.
Oh, you're very sharp. I'm ever so sorry to trouble you, but would you be willing to recover it for me?
Horace told me he needed that book to devise a way of lifting curses on weapons. I'm so sorry you keep getting mixed up in my husband's madcap schemes like this.
Well, this is definitely a cave.
Who'd have thought we'd find something like this down here?
I wonder where it leads to.
That is the question. But it looks like it must have been made by hand. Oh. Oh.
Wind. It's coming from ahead.
Yeah, let's go. Bam! I knew he'd do that.
I must say, it's quite the underground kingdom they've got here.
Oh, so I guess all those times we've seen reptids just appear.
Yep, this place explains how they get absolutely everywhere.
There!
Found them. Come back here! Looks like we got them all.
Clever old Lowell, eh?
Hey, wasn't that great? I know you love me, but still.
Sometimes you talk too much.
Better than falling for the same trap twice.
Oi! There's one.
Careful, they're planks.
Ah, why you little?
All right. What the? Mines.
Here I go.
Get out of here. This is starting to really piss me off.
All right. Hold on.
Big for a charm. Maybe an ornament? Or an offering?
If it's an offering, maybe it's for that big statue thing.
this!
Big statue. Is it some kind of god?
Maybe the reptids worship it.
It is big. Well made, too.
There must be a reason it's here. Let's check it out.
Those fangs we found must go here. Perfect fit. It's moving.
Stairs.
Woo! Get an eyeful of all this lovely treasure!
Never seen this stuff before. Are these Garak markings? This is like a museum.
There's all kinds of valuable things forgotten by history.
Makes you think. Humans and Garak control the surface now, but the reptids are the ones who remember this stuff. Up ahead.
Maybe we can aim through those bars.
Aha, well spotted. Give it a go. You could probably shoot your crossbow through there. somebody's been drinking their milk.
Ugh, bloody thing slobbered all over me.
Well, you do just run at things without a hint of caution.
Sorry, sir. Won't happen again, sir.
Don't want to be swallowed by that thing. Let's take it down before we're lunch.
It's opened its gob. Zale, shove a bomb down its throat.
Lowell, create a diversion.
What the hell? I don't want to be a lizard fruit.
Good luck, Lowell.
Hey! Sorry, Lowell. Oh. Zale, chuck a bomb at it before I get completely digested.
Farewell!
More stairs.
I'm shedding pounds just looking at them.
Yeah, right. They're just stairs, you wimps. Come on. One, two, three.
Just stairs, eh? You lost count? I didn't. 3,595, 3,596, 3,597.
I ain't moving. I'll just live here.
You always have the best ideas.
And so Zale and the others eradicated the Reptids and their queen. After their long climb, they were welcomed into a new day by the warm rays of the sun.
It seems that new boy Zale.
I believe a man called Zale.